Hello, Roadrunners. My name is Yudi, Program Assistant at the Welcome Center. Today, I'm going to show you how to search and register for classes using self-service. Students will use self-service to search and register for classes, pay fees to access financial aid, update their profile, and get their unofficial transcripts. Let's get started. To log into the self-service, go to butte.edu and click MyBC Portal. From the MyBC portal, you can log in to self-service, access your student email, Canvas, and much more. Let's log in to self-service. Log in to self-service with your Butte College email and password. If you have forgotten your email or password, call student tech support at 530-895-2925 or email student tech support at butte.edu. To search for classes, use the sidebar on the left under Academics. Click on the icon with the graduation cap and scroll down and click Search for Classes. You can search for classes using the Advanced Search tab and use filters that include the term, the start and end dates, the subject, the course number, days of the week, and location. You can also search by the subject by clicking Subject Search button here. Now let's search for courses and course sections. Let's search for Business 20 by selecting the term, the subject, click the Search button. Here is the course title and course description. Click View Available Sections for Business 20. Use the left sidebar to narrow your search by adding filters. Now you can view available sections. Click on the course name for section details. Section details include the instructor's name, the email, meeting information, seats available, and much more. Click Add Section to Schedule. To add section to your schedule, click Add Section. This saves the course to your shopping cart. This does not register you into the course. It just adds the course to your schedule. Now I will show you how to search for multiple classes. Make your selections in course and sections. You can search for up to 6 subjects at once. Next, I'm going to show you how to waitlist a class. If a class is full, the grade bar will indicate waitlisted. The number of students on the waitlist will appear. In this example, the course is full, but there are no students on the waitlist. First, add section to schedule. Click the waitlist button. Notice that the button says waitlist instead of register. Now to register for classes, hover over the left panel and click on the graduation cap icon. And click Scheduled Register and Drop Classes page. On the top corner, check the notifications that require immediate attention before you can register in classes. Notifications in red may indicate past due balances. Prerequisite requirements will also be shown by the course. Click Register Now to enroll your planned courses at once. Now let's go over registered versus scheduled. Classes in green indicate classes are registered. Gold indicates classes are scheduled like in a shopping cart. Red indicates problems like a conflicting enrollment, multiple sections of the same courses on the schedule, or if an add card is required. Online classes are classes with no specific meeting times are listed at the bottom of the schedule. To drop a course from your schedule, click on Register and Drop Sections. Once you've elected to drop a course, click Update. Classes registered will display in green. If a class displays in gold or red on your schedule, check your notifications or contact admissions and records. Click the print icon to print your schedule. You can also save your schedule as an iCal file, which can be exported to your personal calendar. This will allow you to manage your schedule on your phone or computer and help you stay organized. As a reminder, if you have a hold on your account, you will not be able to register for a class. Be sure to check your notifications prior to registration. You have successfully registered for your term. This is the beginning of a great start because at Butte College, you can start here and go anywhere.